Welcome back.
Where the hell am I?
Somewhere where no one can hear your screams.
What's with the chains?
Don't ask stupid questions.
Wednesday, this is crazy. I'm a normie.
That's only half true. Do you recognize her?
Perhaps if I hadn't been so distracted by my own mother hogging this photo, I would have noticed yours sooner.
Your father fell in love and married an outcast.
Fine, my mom was an outcast. That doesn't make me a monster.
According to her personal medical records.
Wait, you stole her medical records?
Technically, Thing did. He took them from your garage. Your father's quite the pack rat. Her postpartum depression triggered her condition.
My mom had severe bipolar disorder.
We both know that's a lie. She was a hide. And your father has been living his life in dread. Never really quite sure whether or not she had passed her condition on to you.
Are you really all just gonna stand there and let her do this to me?
Guys, Enid just texted. Thornhill suspicious. How long until he morphs into that thing?
I'm not the monster.
You are. I saw it in a vision under Weather Vane.
Wait, you're basing all this off some vision you had after we kissed? I mean, is that something you could trust?
Wednesday, what are you doing?
Just some light torture. Don't worry, I won't leave a mark.
Wednesday? Hold on.
Wait, are you being serious?
There's only one thing that a hide understands. Pain.
Wednesday! That's it, I'm out. Us too.
No.
Wait.
No, I'm done.
Wednesday? I didn't sign up for this. Let's go to Weems, explain everything.
Weems won't help. And Tyler here is always one step ahead of his father.
Then you're on your own.
No, don't leave me here with her, please. I'm begging you, please.